Hello Pokerfans, welcome back to another video with the results and standings of an important live poker tournament. And this time it's a PSPC in the Bahamas. It takes place after the PCA. And this is an even bigger tournament, the PokerStars Player Championships, with a buy-in of a huge $25,000 and more than 1,000 players took part. Now we have 6 players remaining after 4 days. You can see here the top 8. 7 and 8 are already busted with 600 and 800,000 in prize money. And what they can win at the top I show you in a bit. But here are the standings after 4 days. The tournament is now paused and the 6 players will remain today in some hours. In the lead of the PSPC, the PokerStars Player Championships in Nassau, is Nacho Barbero. He has now 77 big blinds. This is 19 million in tournament chips. He is followed by Alexander Schilko with 12 million in chips and Philippe Pesari with almost 12 million. You can also see, as mentioned, the number of big blinds, and you see in place 5 and 6 two German qualifiers. They advanced to this tournament by winning a Platinum Pass, a big promotion by PokerStars. And in place 4 I should mention Pedro Marquez with more than 10 million chips. The shorties are the Germans with 5 and almost 2 million in chips. And Niklas Tum, he is likely to bust next if he doesn't double up. He has 7 big blinds still, and we will see what happens next with these 6 players at the final table of the PSPC. And as promised, I show you the huge payouts. When they come back, they will play for even bigger money. The 6th place will be a millionaire, more than 1 million USD, as you can see here. 5th place gets 1.2 million. 4th place receives 1.5 million. 3rd place is even juicier, with almost 2 million in prize money. And as usual in poker tournaments, online and live, we have the highest prizes in the top 2. The runner-up gets $2.5 million and the winner a huge $4 million prize money. This is the price on the top, $4 million. And this results because of this huge buy-in of 25,000 USD. 175 players cashed. And the rest did not receive any prize money of these more than 1,000 participants in the PSPC in the Bahamas, the PokerStars Player Championship, one of the biggest live poker tournaments of the world. And this follows after the PCA at the same venue. It's even bigger and 3 times the prize money. Okay, let's look at the standings again. We have Nacho Barbero, well separated from the field. He is most likely to win, but in poker anything can happen. You will lose with the high blinds 2 or 3 hands, and you can end in another place like 4 or 3. But I think Nacho Barbero is a experienced guy. He can bring this home. But I'm sure we have a lot of fans of these other players here. And also Schilko and Pesari and Marquez have their chances. And you may know the words a chip and a chair. Sometimes miracles happen. Even Max Menzel and Niklas Tum, if they double or triple up sometimes, can still win this tournament. In it, to win it, this is the top six, the remaining six of the final table of the PSBC in the Bahamas. And let's see what happens next. Let me know in the comments your predictions, your favorites, your tips. Who will win the whole thing? Who is your favorite player? Some notable players busted. For instance, Lex Feldhaus and Alexandra Botez and Maria Ho and many more prominent players, streamers, poker pros and other participants. And these are the survivors. As you may know, in the tournament, you will be eliminated if you are out of chips, and the winner wins all the tournament chips of the field. And we have a price list from 1 to 175. The lowest price was, I think, 35,000. But some players qualified for little money, and this is already a huge payday for the qualification guys. But 4 million is the big one. Here again, the prize money list, and this will be very exciting. Let's watch the live coverage. There are streams on YouTube by PokerStars, and other news outlets will report the standings and results with a delay for the game integrity, of course. Nowadays, we are with paranoia, with the electronic devices and possible cheating, but this is a serious tournament. And for instance, at the final table, you cannot have any smartphone or other electronic devices. It's all for the integrity of the game. I keep you, of course, updated and informed about the next developments in this tournament at the final table. Please subscribe to my channel and you will not miss any new results, bust outs, standings and so on. Also of other poker and chess and sports tournaments. And hit the like button if you want. And maybe if you like, we hear us again in one of my next videos with the final standings of this and other tournaments. Until then, I say thanks for watching, guys. And see you in the next video, and I say bye-bye.